What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Logic 925. Haven't heard of this one. It's another request on the list, so we about to get into it. Y'all know the drill. If you're new to the channel, hit subscribe. If you're not new to the channel and you haven't subscribed yet, what are you doing? Hit the subscribe button. Just in case y'all don't know, I'm going to be buying the Logic album when it drops, not the bootleg. We're gonna cop the real album. And we're going to react slash review to the entire album here on this channel first. So make sure you hit the subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you notify every time I drop. Make sure y'all go check out the channel too. I got about like 30 Logic reactions up right now. And if they are not up right now, they finna be. By the time you see it, they'll be up. So make sure you hit that subscribe button. Like, share this. Also, if you A1 gang, I need a favor. Share this to the Logic subreddit. It will really help the channel grow. I need y'all. Let's go. Let's get it.
In the studio for 22 days, I'm too paid. My fuck around and keep flipping my new J's. I got a show in Paris to Tokyo.
Might fuck around and kick flipping my new J's. I heard him on another track say he used to be a skater. Shout out Logic, man. I used to be a skater too, man. Kick flick varials, man. Heel flips, man. Man, 50-50 fucking grinds, man. Everything, man. We could do it all, man. Matter of fact, when I start vlogging, we're gonna bring out the skateboard, man. We're gonna see what tricks I can still do.
Fucking 9 to 5, I'm so alive for the real world. Never die in the real world, lie in the real world. Everything ain't what it seems.
I see too, this is 9 to 5, not 9:25. I thought it was 9:25.
Now that shit behind my back just like a silly. Had a dream, got the king. Now that money ain't a thing. Plus my homie John and the whole rap pack, you know we on. Living in life of a dime while my homie sleep. Roll up the swisher, I get richer. Why they hate?
Did he say it's just me Castro and six? Is that C Dot Castro you talking about? So what, is they in a group together or something? Like, I mean, like, is they on the same label or something? Let me know. If y'all know, let me know. Hey, what's going on, y'all? If y'all really a Logic fan, let me know why this is happening to me right now. It's like, I like this hook, but I don't like it. I don't know if y'all understand what I'm saying. It's like, I like the beginning of how he doing it, but then again, I don't like the hook. It's confusing as hell. I don't know.
I in the real world, everything ain't what it seems. When you're following your motherfucking dreams, yeah. No, it's funny though, man. White people be funny. And you ever notice, like, you be the only nigga someplace and you go where white people.
You want to move out of the way, fella? Excuse me. Thank you very much.
You got the Richard Pryor sample in there. I don't know how I'm feeling. I got mixed feelings about this. It's like,
when you follow your dreams,
I don't know, man. I don't know. I like that part. Now I'm starting to fade off.
Everything ain't what it seems.
I like that.
When you follow when your motherfucking dreams,
yeah. The real world. Then after that, it fade off to me a little bit. Let's go. You made it this far. Hit the subscribe button if you have already. Share this to the Logic subreddit. Let's get it.